The Invisible Man is a science fiction novel written by H.G. Wells and published in 1897. The story follows the adventures of a scientist named Griffin who discovers the secret to invisibility but struggles to cope with the consequences of his newfound ability. The novel begins with Griffin arriving at an inn in a small village in England, wrapped in bandages and wearing a hat and dark glasses to conceal his invisibility. He rents a room from the innkeeper and spends his time conducting secretive experiments in his room, but his odd behavior and mysterious appearance arouse suspicion among the villagers. As Griffin's behavior becomes increasingly erratic, he reveals his secret to the innkeeper's family and begins to terrorize the village. He steals money, commits acts of violence, and causes chaos, using his invisibility to carry out his nefarious plans. Meanwhile, a local doctor named Kemp, who was once Griffin's colleague, becomes aware of Griffin's activities and tries to stop him. Griffin's descent into madness and villainy is further exacerbated by his inability to reverse the process of invisibility. He struggles with the isolation and loneliness that comes with his condition, as he is unable to interact with others without causing fear and suspicion. He becomes increasingly paranoid and ruthless, using his invisibility to commit acts of revenge and terrorize those who stand in his way. As Griffin's actions escalate, a mob forms to capture and bring him to justice. He goes on a rampage, killing and injuring people as he attempts to escape from the village. He eventually seeks refuge in Kemp's house, but Kemp has organized a plan to capture him with the help of the authorities. In a final showdown, Griffin is cornered and ultimately killed, revealing his invisible form in death. The novel ends with Kemp reflecting on the events that transpired and the moral implications of Griffin's discovery of invisibility. He wonders if others will follow in Griffin's footsteps and if humanity is ready for such powerful and potentially dangerous scientific advancements. The Invisible Man is a gripping tale that explores the themes of power, morality, and the consequences of unchecked scientific progress. It portrays the dark side of human nature and the potential dangers of wielding power without responsibility, making it a thought-provoking and enduring classic of science fiction literature. Thanks for watching.